Oh, my sweet summer child. What do you know about fear? Fear is for the winter, when the sun hides for years. In that darkness, the White Walkers came for the first time.
Is it true he saw the White Walkers?
The madman sees what he sees.
There have been disturbing reports. What kind of reports? Kind I don't want to believe.
We have been capturing wildlings. More every month. They're fleeing south.
There's a war coming, Ned. I don't know when, I don't know who we'll be fighting. But it's coming.
You are the king's hand, and the king is a fool. And doomed unless you save him.
This is no longer a game.
Soon you will cross the narrow sea and take back your father's throne.
When they write the history of my reign, sweet sister, they will say it began today.
I want him dead.
You'll dishonor yourself forever.
Honor! You think it's honor that's keeping the peace? It's fear. Fear and blood.
Everyone who isn't us is an enemy.
I don't want to frighten you, but we've come to a dangerous place.
I'll kill him. Ned Stark, the king, the whole bloody lot of them, until you and I are the only people left in this world.
When you play the Game of Thrones, you win or you die.
Cold winds are rising.
The storms come and go. The big fish eat the little fish.
Sometimes those with the most power have the least grace.
The War of Five Kings, they're calling it. Nothing matters but how it ends.
The time to strike is now. The Starks fight the Lannisters, the Baratheons fight each other.
The Iron Throne is mine, by right.
No one wants you for their king, brother.
You have inherited your father's responsibilities. They come at a cost.
I love her.
I want to know what Cersei is doing, who she sees, everything.
Heard some of the men talking about the comet. Say it's an omen.
But comet means one thing, boy. Dragons.
What do you know about warfare?
Nothing. I know that our enemies hate each other almost as much as they hate us.
They'll hit us in force, and they won't run away when we hit back.
You want to lead one day, or learn how to follow?
When my dragons are grown, we will lay waste to armies and burn cities to the ground.
Power is a curious thing. It's a trick, a shadow on the wall.
This is what ruling is. Lying on a bed of weeds, ripping them out before they strangle you in your sleep.
The king is a lost cause. It's the rest of us I'm worried about now.
I saw it. Saw something. Whatever it was, you'll see it again.
Until we've dealt with all our enemies.
Seven kingdoms united in fear of Tywin Lannister.
The Night's Watch can't stop them. Kings and all their armies can't stop them.
The darkness will devour them all, unless I triumph. We do not choose our destiny. We must do our duty, no? Great or small, we must do our duty.
Explain to me how you propose to defeat us.
I am the king! Everyone is mine to torment.
I shall show you no mercy.
Take his home, take his gold, take his power.
If we don't do this and do it now, we're lost.
We're finally going to war.
I'm going to light the biggest fire the North has ever seen.
I forbid you to die.
Big men fall just as quick as little ones.
Do you hear them screaming? Crying for their gods?
Your joy will turn to ashes in your mouth, and you'll know the debt is paid.
Sooner or later, Cersei always gets what she wants.
Let the priests argue over good and evil. They can live in my new world, or they can die in their old one.
The Starks have always ruled the North. If they're alive, the country will rally to their side.
Arya Stark hasn't been seen since her father was killed.
I'll find her.
This isn't the end. You need to make it.
Can you tell me a secret?
The Lannisters are the only ones who pay their debts.
I broke Stannis.
The war is not over.
Man says all he needs to crush us.
Come for a last look.
Why have the gods made me love a hateful woman?
Lannister. Baratheon. Stark. Tyrell. They're all just spokes on a wheel. This one's on top, then that one's on top, and on it spins, crushing those on the ground. I'm not going to stop the wheel. I'm going to break the wheel.
Stannis Baratheon has an army at Castle Black. He means to take the north.
This is the time, and I will risk everything. Winter is coming. We know what's coming with it.
We can learn to live with the wildlings. We can add them to the army of the dead.
You are the few. We are the many. We serve the gods, and the gods demand justice.
City out. So the rats have nowhere left to hide.
I am a queen, not a butcher.
All rulers are either butchers or meat.
He was the man to lead us through the long night. But I was wrong.
Do you like games, little man?
You would spill blood in this holy place.
The gods won't mind. They spill more blood than the rest of us combined.
Who are you?
No one.
A girl has been given a second chance. There will not be a third.
That's all I think about. What was taken from me.
I know what happens.
There's no hiding from this. We have to fight.
Stand at the head of our army where you belong. Show them what Lannisters are. What we do to our enemies.
The real war is between the living and the dead. And make no mistake, the dead are coming.
Awakens do not do well in captivity.
How do you know this?
That's what I do. I drink, and I know things.
Enemies to the east. Enemies to the west. Enemies to the south. Enemies to the north. Whatever stands in our way, we will defeat it. We're the last Lannisters. The last ones who count.
I was born to rule the Seven Kingdoms. And I will.
The King of the North!
Your father and brothers are gone, yet here you stand. Last best hope against the coming storm.
If we don't put aside our enmities and band together, we will die. And then it doesn't matter whose skeleton sits on the Iron Throne.
The Great War is here.
I know death. He's got many faces. I look forward to seeing this one.
Everything you did brought you where you are now. Where you belong.
They're coming. Our enemy doesn't tire. Doesn't stop. Doesn't feel.
I promise to fight for the living.